knows what to do.
What's that? So they can't necessarily understand what I'm saying, but they understand how I say it. All these guys have booties on their back feet. They want to make sure they're protected as much as possible. It's gravel. They're kicking off on their back.
Frostbite on the feet?
No, that's not very common because they're too toughed up, but you can get frostbite in other areas. For boys, it's the boy parts. For the girl parts, they actually have little covers that protect them against the cold. So it's called a Peter cover for the boys. It's not really cover. It looks like a little fog. We also have dog jackets that we can put on them as well. These guys are good to around 20 below zero, though. Cold weather dogs. Any colder than that, we'll start to put on those dog jackets and feeder covers.
Wow.
The booties really just help protect the feet against the condition of the snow. Sometimes the snow can be like sand or rubble with the dust.
Okay.
But as I was saying earlier, this is a shorter run for them because we don't want them to go over here in the summer. Well, they're not peeing on trees. They do up this hill here. They can go up to 20 to 30 miles an hour. Whoa, leave it. But generally, we keep them at a slow, steady speed of 10 miles an hour so that they don't really hurt themselves. You guys have to learn how to trot. Kind of like a marathon runner has to learn how to pace themselves. It's the same thing. Hey, hey, hey. They all want to pee on that fence. You can see the line. It's kind of like this big snake where the leaders take them. Whoa, and whoa, of course, means that.